Oh, it looks like I'm just in one of those spawning loops. Oh, wait, oh crap, I gotta go quick. How? There's no way I can make that. Oh my god. Right, okay, yeah, okay, well, I'm falling to my death again. This is cool. Yeah, this is fine. I can deal with this. How's it going, guys? My name's Largedosage, and today we're playing Klepto, so I'm not sure what this game's about. I mean, it's supposed to be like a platformer game, so you play as this alien running away from friggin', I don't know who the hell this is, but he looks pretty badass if you ask me. But yeah, we play as this little tiny alien. It's supposed to be like a platformer game made in like the Wild West or something, made out of cardboard. I have no idea, I ain't got a clue. But it looked pretty good from the screenshots, so I thought I'd give it a go. So yeah, we'll start new game. Yeah, we'll confirm that. We'll see what this game's about. Alright, so here we are. oh my god, okay. So this is our alien. This must be Klepto. So what have we got around? So we've got the world, so we've got the Wild West. Okay, so I'm guessing that's the start of the game. So this must be our spaceship, and holy shit, yeah, I am really small. I thought I'd be a little bit taller. I don't know if this, it looks like I need a booster seat to fly this, well, friggin' spaceship. I'm assuming we're in a spaceship because we are a space alien after all. What is this? What have we got over here? Looks like we've got some kind of arcade machine. Can we play the arcade machine? No, we can't. Okay. What the fuck is going on over here? Right, okay, I'm just wasting time. Oh my god, I love his run. he looks so anxious. Oh my god, I can see outside the map. Okay, well, I don't think I'm supposed to be able to do this, but I can, and I'm doing it anyway. Right, I should probably stop. I'm ruining the game for myself, so I should go to the Wild West, I suppose. And, alright game, well, I don't think this is not the Wild West. Oh god, okay, we've got floating islands of the Wild West, I suppose. I have not got a clue what's going on, but I'm not gonna question it, I'm just gonna carry on with this little dude. We've got a cut screen. What's gonna happen? Right, okay, build a bridge to the first thing, so that must be in the first mission, over there. What we got over here? Can we play with the controls? No, we can't. Okay, well, we'll just go to level one and see what this game's about. Level one, times floppy drives, secret. Okay, so no medal achieved. Okay, so we need to. How do we do this? Do we jump on top? Okay, it's a port. We just jump on top. Oh god, that was a friggin' close up of. He's a dirty alien. I mean, I don't know if aliens have. Oh god, I'm on a time limit. I didn't even realize. I should probably run. Hang on, what was that? Space or A to jump. Okay, we'll jump anyway. Oh, so we've got a double jump. Oh my god, he can ever jump. Okay, well, we're not. jump for science. I'm gonna go down here. Can that? Oh. Okay, I was expecting like a gruesome like a kill. Like I was expecting to get grinded up or something, but apparently not. So we'll just carry on the game. Right, okay, we can jump up here. I think we need to collect these floppy drives or something. So it's 5 out of 61. Okay, I'm gonna try and do my best to collect all these floppy drives. I don't think I'm gonna be able to collect them all, but we're doing some parkour. So this is, I don't know if I've already said, but this is a platformer game. Well, clearly I can't platform. Yeah, so this is a platformer game, so I have no idea how hard this game's gonna get. So I'm assuming the first mission's gonna be piss easy. I'm hoping anyway, because I already fell off that. Oh god, actually, I'm getting quite high. I should probably not fall. I don't know if I die if I fall, but I don't want to find out. Oh fuck. Okay, well, okay. We almost just squashed our little alien. Okay, I'm gonna forget about that floppy drive. Oh my god, look at all the floppy drives. Yes, we'll take all these. I just love his face. Look at that face. That's the face only a mother can love. Oh my god. Where now? Do we just jump off? Wait, we have a helicopter? Oh my god, okay, the game changer friggin' mechanics. We have a helicopter arm. So I guess we have to jump up there. Right, okay, apparently I can't get up there, so I don't know what to do. Is there another way to get up there? Oh, so it looks like we've got more stuff up there. How are we doing for time? We've been doing it for 2 minutes 40 seconds. I don't know if that's a bad time or it's probably a terrible time. How are we going to get up there? There's not really anything I can get up there. Can I? All right, we'll get that floppy. Oh, wait. Oh, I'm such an idiot. I thought that was going to crush me, but we need to use that. I should have probably have trusted it. Right, okay, now we can carry on. So hold space. Wait, what was that? Hold space or A to glide. Okay. Yeah, great. Okay, well, oh my god. Oh, well, that's good. We're back to the fucking start. Okay. Bear with me a sec. I gotta get to grips with these controls. Right, I don't know how I did it the first time, but I am really struggling to get back up here, as you can see. I've been doing this for 4 minutes, 40 seconds. I don't think I'm going to do it. I don't know what time. I don't think I'm going to be winning any medals in this race, but it's all about practice. Oh, fuck, wrong button. Okay, this is really not working out for me. I can see this game is going to be a struggle. I mean, I'm only on the fucking first level, goddammit. Right, I'm back. Alright, I can't fall off now because that's game over if I fall off. I don't know what I'll do. I'll probably die if I fall off now. Oh, God, okay, right. Come on, do it. Right, there we go. I didn't need to glide for any of those parts, but is that the end of the level? Oh, yes, okay. So, so to get gold, you have to do that in 45 seconds. No way I'm going to be able to do that in 45 seconds, but we'll continue anyway. And hopefully the other levels are a little bit less challenging. Well, now that I know the controls anyway. Right, okay, so what did that unlock? It looked like we've unlocked, that level over there. I don't know if it tells you any... okay, well, that's cool. Really? Okay, so we spawned back in our spaceship. God, I didn't even know that was a thing. I just fell off my fucking... I don't even know what this is, but I fell off it. But yeah, we have got our new mission over there, so we'll go check that out. Is there a sprint button? No, there isn't. So oh god, right, okay. Now that I know I can fall off, this makes this 10 times more harder to cross. Right, okay, so this is level 2, so can we, yeah, there we go, we have to be right on top of it to get teleported. Right, and there we go, level 2, right, I'm gonna try and just speed run this, because I want to get a medal at the end of this run. Right, okay, we can do this. Right, I don't know why the glowing, okay, jump, there we go, use my double jump to my advantage. I don't know why they're glowing red, that must mean that they're gonna fall. I gotta be quick. Oh crap, right, alright, okay, yeah, okay, let's just fall to my death. Right, just run. Right, I've got this. I picked up some floppy disks on the way, so maybe... Right, there's one there. We'll pick that up anyway. Right, okay. Right, don't fall off this time. I just got to use my double jumps. Right, there we go. We're back up. Oh, look at that. Oh, checkpoint. Oh, God. It's got checkpoints. Thank you. Well, you must be my taller, more handsome brother, because that does not look like me in the slightest. Maybe after a shower it looks like me. Oh god, right, okay, I've got to be quick because these are falling. Another checkpoint, okay. Right, there's floppy drives up there, but I don't really know if they're really worth getting. Oh, there's actually more around the back. I found secrets already. Oh, well, I felt the fucking secrets trying to kill me. No, I'm going to leave those. I'm just going to carry on with the mission. I'm trying to get the best time after all. Right, okay, where do I go now? Okay, that's right. Okay. Right, I'm as you can see, I'm not very good at platformer games. Right, okay, so what do I need to do? Right, I need to jump. Right, they push you off. I need to wait until. Right, okay, that gave me no time at all. This is gonna be stressful. Right, wait for it. No, jump. Yes, I'm on it. Oh god, don't panic. Right, go. Oh, well, there we go. We can just helicopter. Oh crap. I've just seen the rest of the map and it's not looking very good. Oh god. Right, I made it, okay. I don't think I'm going to be winning any medals this round either because I've been, almost 3 minutes now. Well, yeah, 3 minutes. Right, okay, we've got to jump across there. What was that? There was something. Oh my god, get out my way. Jesus Christ, I don't want your ugly fucking face in my face. Anyway, all right, okay, jump up there. All right, get up there before it shuts. But there we go, okay, so we got it. I'm assuming that was the easy part of this level because seeing what I have to do now, looks a hell of a lot harder. Right, okay, well, this isn't so bad. We can do this. I know how to do this. It's just simple platform. Right, double jump that. Okay, there we go. Oh, look at that. I'm on a horse. Fantastic. Ooh. Lasers or... Wait, I'm curious. Can I die? No, I can't. I can't even go into it. That's so unfair. Right, it looks like... Okay, so it, I need weights. Right, I gotta go find myself some weights. No problem. I jump over there. Oh god. Okay, we're just climbing up. There's a box. Okay, I'm assuming this is good enough. Press E or X. E or X to pick up. Okay. Well, we have a choice. We're gonna press E, and we have it. Oh, look at that. It even went small. So can we just glide down here? Yes, we can. Do we just drop it again? Oh well. Okay. You gotta get this really perfect. It's really picky. Well, there we go. Okay, it's on the thing anyway. Right, where do we go now? Obviously, we can't go that way, so it must be this way. There we go. Oh my god, I almost died. Oh, never mind. Oh, really? Nah, I'm jumping off. I ain't dealing with that. I ain't starting over there again. There should be a checkpoint. Yes, there is. There is a checkpoint. Okay, well, we'll do this. We'll try not to kill ourselves this time. This is literally butt clenching. Never mind. Okay. Oh my god. Ugh. And there we go. Okay, so we just dropped down and then... Okay, so we literally just went around in a circle and then we dropped down. Oh, right. Oh, fuck. Okay, so I need to press the button. Right, okay. So, yeah. Well, did I just punch the button? That's fantastic. Oh, crap. I'm stuck. There we go. Oh, my God. Right, pick up the box. Well, we know how to do that. Like, the electricity is off. We can place this on here. Gotta get it perfect. Remember, there we go. Look at that. Can't get much perfect than that. Okay, now that the electricity has stopped over there, we can climb up here. Oh, never mind. Okay, this is gonna get annoying very quickly. Right, where's my box? There it is. Right, okay, boxes, you need to spawn in a little bit quicker. I'm on the speedrun, I'm at 6 minutes. I ain't gonna win any medals. Right, okay, so we jump up here. I have no idea where I'm going. I'm just making this up as I go along, and it seems to be working. Never mind. Okay, well, it's not going to work for me. Right, okay, we'll try this again. Right, jump onto that one. Double jump. Use your double jumps. Right, there we go. Get onto that one. I see a checkpoint. There we go. There's my brother. More handsome brother waving at me. We should carry... Oh, God, that was actually really close. Right, jump over the... Where do I go now? Oh, crap. The box is going to fall. Right, there we go. We're onto here. Right, there we go. Oh god, we've got almost 60 friggin' cards or whatever they're called. I don't even know. I forgot what they're called. I need 84. Right, there we go. Jump over there. God, there's so much jumping. Oh crap. Oh, never mind. Okay, well, we're gonna... Right, we need to land on there. There we go. That was actually perfect. Right, jump across here. Have I gone the wrong way? I've gone the wrong way. Okay, we need to go back. Oh, it looks like I'm just in one of the spawning loops. Oh, wait. Oh crap. I gotta go quick. Oh, there's no way I can make that. Oh my god. Right, okay. Yeah, okay. Well, I'm falling to my death again. This is cool. Yeah, this is fine. I can deal with this. Right, quick. Right, gotta go quick. Gotta go fast. Right, there we go. Right, jump on there. Okay, right here. Really? Oh, fuck sake. Right, we're back here again. God, I don't know why this part is proving really troublesome anyway. Alright, jump onto there. Right, now we've got these ones. Well, this is where I messed up last time. I've got to jump across here. There we go. Okay, right. Now jump on there. Come on. Gotta go fast. I can't risk falling off. Not here. Right, there we go. Oh, there we go. Right, I believe this is where I fell off last time. I think it was anyway. Right, there we go. Right, come on. Almost at the top. Yes, we made it. Oh my god. Oh. Wait, we got silver. Yes, so we actually got a medal that time. That's actually great. What was gold? 2 minutes, 3 minutes and 20 seconds. So yeah, probably not going to be able to do that, but we should continue. Actually, what I'm going to do, I'm going to end this episode here, and if you want me to play more of this, please leave a like and I will. I think I've got 3 missions left to do. Yeah, I've got one, that one, and that one. So if you do want me to play more of this game, finish off those last 3 levels, please leave a like. That would help me know if you do want to see this game again, which would be great. But like always, if you're new, please subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.